Simone Missick is an American film and television actress. She is best known for her role in the Marvel Cinematic Universe as Detective Misty Knight in Luke Cage, a role she also plays in The Defenders and Iron Fist. As of 2019, she stars as Lola Carmichael in All Rise. Simone Missick graduated from Renaissance High School in Detroit, Michigan, in 1999, and completed her studies at Howard University in 2003. Missick took master classes at British American Drama Academy in England. There she studied under Ben Kingsley, Alan Rickman, and Jane Lapidus. In 2012, Missick played the role of Elise in the television film A Taste of Romance. In 2014, Missick appeared in the series Ray Donovan as Porchla. In 2016, Missick had her breakout role in Luke Cage as Misty Knight. Missick reprised the role in The Defenders. She reappears as Misty in the second season of Iron Fist. In February 2019, it was announced that Missick was cast in the main role of Trep for the second season of Netflix's science fiction series, Altered Carbon. In May 2019, it was announced that Missick was cast in a lead role as Judge Lola Carmichael, a Los Angeles County Superior Court judge for the CBS drama series, All Rise. Missick married actor Dorian Missick in February 2012. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.